I'm Chef Nesu.
Hi, I'm Dina Disha.
We are from Exxon Global School. So, we made a garden inside a garden in this project. So that first we made an RC car which contains three LED lights which can be connected to the motherboard in any ports from 1 to 4.
And then we have made a garage which car and it and server motor, it acts like a door.
Then we connected IR sensor. Here also we connected an IR sensor.
When this RC car goes inside the garage, we on the LED lights in the RC car. So this sensor senses it and it will receive it, and the motherboard will receive the
LDR sensor.
Then in first IR sensor, this light goes to the IR sensor and the gate opens, and when the car comes inside, again the second IR sensor receives the light and this gate closes.